Thanks, Peyton. I'm gonna turn it over to Leandra Ramm coming to us live from Pittsburg, California. I didn't know there was a Pittsburg in California, but according to my details, there is. Fierce, welcome. Leandra, how do you think COVID-19 is going to affect the entertainment industry going forward?
Thanks, Mitchell. I'm so excited to be here tonight and welcome to my home in California. I think that the performing arts community is going to rise up and be stronger than ever before. We are dealing with two major crises at once, and we are handling it by showing the world that we will not give up, that we will stand up for what's right. And when we have the opportunity to all be together again on stage, I think it's going to be amazing, off the hook amazing, and it's going to be more inclusive, more supportive, and more representative. It's going to be a rebirth. It's going to be better than it was before. So I have faith and hope that it's just going to be better. And I think in the meantime, with opportunities like this to be live tonight, it's giving artists like me such an incredible opportunity to express ourselves and perform. And it's giving audience members a chance to feel comforted and peace and hope and faith that we will survive. We will come out of this stronger. And in the meantime, we have incredible concerts like this, which are just utilizing technology to the fullest. And I am just so grateful and excited. And I am really honored to be here. So with that, I'd like to sing my first song, which is I'm With You by Avril Lavigne. I hope you enjoy it. Standing on the bridge, I'm waiting in the dark. I thought that you'd be here by now. There's nothing but the rain, no footsteps on the ground. I'm listening, but there's no sound. Isn't anyone trying to find me? Won't somebody come take me home? It's a
with you.
Oh my God, I love that song, and I'm so glad I got to sing it for you tonight. I'm totally with you guys. Oh, love you so much, everybody out there who's watching. And the next song is called Only Love, which I think needs no introduction. And this is from the musical Scarlet Pimpernel. Come meet my eyes one moment more. Our eyes are different than before. This night so beautiful and strange. This night begins to change who we are. Don't turn away, it's only love. Quietly coming to you, whispering through you. Was so fun to perform for you. You can follow me on Instagram. I'm at Leandra Ramm with two M's. Thank you, Ian. Thank you, Mitchell. Thank you, Tabletop Broadway. And don't forget to click that virtual tip jar so you can still donate. And thank you so much for buying tickets and for being here tonight.
Thank you, Leandra. So thank you for joining, everyone. Have a good night. I love this music.